the sea, this is like frozen sea monkeys, like you get in the back of a car.
Oh, okay, you know? Yeah.
It's just like little brine
squid. Cool. Frozen sea monkeys?
Yeah. Yes.
What are those?
I really don't like to do that part of brunch because, you know, I'll show you like this.
We had them as kids. You can order them in a magazine. They were like just dried, and you put them in like a little fish tank and put water in them, and they were like little crustaceans.
My brother has sea monkeys. He had like one sea monkey he had for like 3 or 4 years.
Really?
Yeah. That's pretty crazy.
You gotta wait for it to dissolve. You have to wait for it to totally liquefy.
To help it along a little bit, especially.
Oh, cool.
Is that light a certain frequency where it's attractive?
It has to replicate sunlight because they're sensitive to UV as well too. And the lights have to be on a time cycle, like you know, if you're growing like plants, they have a photo period. They have to have 12 on and 12 off.
Huh. Really?
Yep.
Junior Jelly Joe.
Whoa, it's got in the face there.
Are they moving there now?
They will not know where to find it. But once they get to it, once they find the spot where they, you know, they congregate.
Food, here we go. It's meal time.
These guys know it. They get real happy, so moving around a lot.
Wow.
That dude's just all
right
in the middle
of
all that.
That is the most bizarre sight work I've ever had in a restaurant.
Wow. That's great.